shady, this is what I get. A little bit of me, this is some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart. We get to the shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor. When I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the brag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on Ndsb, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, come on your lips, jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit, and get ready. This is about to get heavy, I just settled all my lawsuits. You never know, this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me, cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I'm saying this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me, cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. Little aliens, kids feeling rebellious and embarrassed. The parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless. When someone comes along on a mission and yells, a visionary, vision is scary. Can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So this let me revel in that. And the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe. For you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me. Well, I'm back. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in. And I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner. I'm interesting, the best things in wrestling. Investing in your kids' ears and nesting. Testing, attention please. Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me. It's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. And who sent, who sent, you sent for me? Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I just get a tasket, I go tip for tat with anybody who's talking this and that shit. Chris Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked. Worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old bar-headed stare. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole nest full of new insults. I've been no suspenser with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Hey, so I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly, and continue to keep myself wealthy. Hey!